what you have to do. You can count on us. Count.
We're ready.
Good. Any questions?
Just one. What are we supposed to do?
You're going to steal the Queen's aphids so they can't win at today's livestock show.
Oh, right.
So, who's going to win?
I am. I'm going to enter with those aphids as my own.
Oh, I get it. So, the Queen's aphids won't win because the Queen's aphids are going to win.
Oh, never mind. I'll distract the Queen's aphids keeper while you do your job. Got it?
Got it. What do we do again?
What do we do again?
Can I see you for a second?
Well, I suppose so.
I just wanted to say that I think you're doing a fine job.
Thank you.
And I hope that it doesn't rain today.
I also hope it doesn't rain. I really have to get back to the aphids. The Royal Livestock Show is today.
Oh, of course. Don't let me keep you. Good luck today.
If I don't find them by tonight, I'm going to lose my job. What am I going to do?
Don't worry, Mom. We'll find them. Somehow.
Over here! I found something! Look! Tire tracks!
That's great, Ruby. But aphids don't drive.
No, but maybe aphid rustlers do.
The rustlers? Of course! That makes sense!
Okay, so now what? How do you catch aphid rustlers, huh? I hope not.
Think like an aphid. That's the only way to trap the rustlers.
Okay, I'm thinking like an aphid, and I'm thinking this is the dumbest thing I've ever done.
Now stay here, and we'll be watching you.
And when the aphid rustlers come, bam! We got them!
As long as they don't get me first. Oh, look at me. I'm just a silly old grass-eating aphid. I hope we win that livestock show.
If Kevin could only see himself.
Hey, he's getting pretty good at this aphid thing.
How much longer do we have to wait?
Watching real aphids is dull enough, but watching a fake aphid is really boring.
Why don't we take turns watching, and the rest of us can play ball?
I mean,
same here.
Oh, look, we forgot one.
Let's get him and call it a day.
Hey, this grass stuff ain't so bad.
Hey, if we're all playing, who's watching Kevin?
Oh, no, he's gone.
More tire tracks, and they're pointing this way. How do we get through this stuff?
Easy. Ready?
Uncle Count, what do you think?
We made these uniforms ourselves.
They're splendid. Make sure you never wear them when I'm around.
I knew you'd like them.
Nobody can resist a natty uniform.
The tracks lead to Count Mosquito's castle.
I think I can see the aphids.
What ugly aphids?
Those aren't aphids. It's the Count's nephews.
We're never going to get by them.
We need another plan.
And I think we're standing on it. Okay, when I give the signal, jump.
Check.
Now! That'll keep him busy for a while. Found them.
They don't look very happy.
Maybe they're homesick.
Maybe we're tired of waiting for you guys to show up.
Hey, it's Kevin. Try not to be conspicuous.
Easy for you to say. You're not dressed up like a stupid aphid.
Let's get them out of here.
In here. Why are you two were banging your heads on light beams? The aphids escaped. Get me those aphids.
This is the life.
Yep, and we'll be back just in time for the livestock show.
We have to so Mom won't lose her job.
So did you really think I was a good-looking aphid?
Look out. The aphid rustlers. Let's move them out. Come on, faster.
They're gaining on it. Come on, you guys. Come on, come on. Get going.
This is as fast as they move. They're aphids, not roaches.
I know how they can move faster.
How?
Okay, aphids. Fly me to the show! Now this is your captain speaking. We'll be flying at an altitude of 3 feet.
Hey, I can see my house from here.
End of the airport at 6 o'clock.
Formation. Oh, aren't you glad to be
here? Yeah, I hate it. I hate it. Mosquito's entry. No? Then the Count is disqualified. Next, the Queen's aphids.
No, I'm not. I can't. I'm sorry. I lost the.
Hey, Mom!
Anthony, you found the aphids.
A magnificent display of the Queen's herd. Looks like the Queen's aphids win first prize once again. Well done, Ed! And a special prize to best aphid in the show.
want to thank my friends who made all this possible. Thanks, guys.